Hi guys, here we are with part 4 of the Olympic journey. Let's see what we can do on day 5. Select the bench. We got long jump, 50 meter freestyle to do, kayak and javelin throw. I'm going to hit javelin and long jump. Let's see how they go. These are the worst events I'm bad at. Javelin would be the hardest one of them all, if you wanted to say something. Oh, and later we'll be playing some worse, we'll be playing some FIFA games with my brother. And yeah. Hope you have a great time. Here we are qualifying on long jump. I want to know how to do this, because I have no idea what we're doing. And then speed lock. Here we are! Speed lock! What do we got? What does that put us? 6, 7! That was a good jump. What does that put us? 5! That put us last! Yeah, that's a fail. Don't think we're qualifying here, guys. Or maybe not. Nah, it's too late. Nah, 4.7. I don't think we are doing anything to qualify. Yep, we just ran. 8th place, not doing that again. Javelin. We're up the javelin, the hardest thing of this Olympic series. Will we ace it? I don't know. Javelin. I didn't think it. Speed walk, don't care. Don't know what I'm doing. Trolls. Okay. That put us 6. That was shit. That was shit as well. Just move up to first place with that. do that. We do not qualify for the long jump. We do qualify for the javelin. Let's see how we go in part four and day five of the Olympics. Don't know what I just did there. Good angle! Still, I'm not gonna get anything for it. Get last. Dead last. Just over. Okay, we... Wasn't a fair, but I'll take that. Come on. Do we get first? We get first! This guy is jumping! Because we just beat one good throw, we win the javelin! So that will be, I think, the end of day five. And that will be part four. Done, Zara. We are smashing the Mandy Tally. 3 points in front of China. I will see you in the next episode in day six, part six. Don't forget to sub.